Samvidha is a program which is part of a partnership program. It's one of the flagship programs that Deshpande Foundation started about a decade ago. What makes Samvidha unique in the sense is that it is an incubator and it is an accelerator. It provides people a launchpad, an ecosystem, a field basically to execute what they want to do, what they want to achieve. So this is an execution biased, execution focused program where we believe that an entrepreneur not only needs a little bit of resource in ecosystem but also need a space and idea sharing, the peer sharing, this whole vibrancy where we have inflow of people and ideas and knowledge coming at very regular interval, which makes it a very local as well as a global space.
Organization called Mitti, where we aim to create employment as well as entrepreneurship opportunities for adults with intellectual as well as physical disabilities. So we're doing this through creating food cafes within colleges, hospitals, corporate houses. My first tryst with Deshpande Foundation happened when I came to pitch my idea. We have received phenomenal support when it comes to networking, when it comes to learning from stories of success, even more importantly, stories of failure, and how people have been resilient enough to bounce back.
Rognost Healthcare is a for-profit social enterprise trying to make healthcare services more accessible and affordable to rural India. The Samvidha event helped us to connect with the Sandbox at Hubli. The Sandbox now opens a plethora of opportunities for us, letting us gain access of their networks. And we're extremely excited to pilot our solution within the Sandbox locations and evolve with the proof of concept.
Samvidha makes itself unique in a sense where not only they have an ecosystem, a peer group, resources to bank on and a big, huge mentorship platform available, but at the same time there is this real field right there where they can execute an idea and then see that whether it is relevant, is it making impact, are their customers or the people that solutions are directed at are happy with it. And I think to us that becomes the most important thing, even more than funding and any other resource. It is this, see the test, is the viability of an idea.